ஆமா டோர் வரும்ல அப்படி எப்படி உள்ள
போவாங்க
அவங்களுக்கு எப்படி வேணும் டோர் பத்தலான்னு நம்ம எக்ஸ்ட்ரா மெட்டீரியல் எடுத்து நம்ம போடணும் இல்ல பத்தலானா நீ அங்க இருக்கிறதெல்லாம் பிரிச்சு போடுங்க அப்புறம் பத்தலானா நம்ம எக்ஸ்ட்ரா மெட்டீரியல் தேவைப்படுறத போடணும் அது நம்ம எக்ஸ்ட்ரா போடணும்னா என்கிட்ட ஒரு வாட்ச் சொல்லுங்க நான் அவங்ககிட்ட சொல்லிடுறேன்
Let's get this done. All right. How you talking, man? Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
You should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. I gotta find somewhere to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. Now, you stay up here, you keep an eye on me. If shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan. I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, and my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
You'll blow him the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. gonna tell me? St. John, get out of there!
I'm moving!
இதெல்லாம் எங்க இருக்குன்னே தெரியலையே.
Thank you.
Here you go!
அதை போடுறோம் திருப்பி தூக்கிப்போம் அப்புறம் அதை தேவை இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் எடுத்துகிட்டே வந்துடுவோம் ஓடுறதுக்கு கரெக்டாக ரெடியாக வச்சுக்கணும் வந்தானே ஓடிடலாம்
Say, John, get out of there.
I'm moving.
Okay.
am I doing?
You're almost there, Corporal. Maybe a quarter to go.
Come on, you bastard!
நான்தான் வேலைக்காக மாற்றது super. Jetzt ist es. Ah, da lang von eingekommen. ஒரு இடத்துல கூட வச்சு தான் போனேன்.
Yes, you sons of bitches!
எத்தனை பேர் இருப்பானுங்க? அஞ்சு பேர் தான் இருப்பாங்க, ஒன்றும் பிரச்சனை இல்லை. ஆனால் எங்கேருந்து அடிக்கிறது?
Come on, you sons of bitches! Time to die!
Get out of my way!
வெரி வெரி டேஞ்சர். அவனை எல்லாத்தையும் ஒரே இடத்துக்கு வர வைக்கணும்னா மேக்னட் வேணும். இது வேஸ்ட் பண்ணட்டோமோ. இப்போ கொஞ்ச நேரத்தில் முடிச்சிடும் பாதி இதை. வச்சிருக்கியாடா பாம்பு இந்த மாதிரி ஏதாவது எதுவுமே இருக்கா இங்கே இருக்கு.
ஏதாவது வண்டியில் ஏதாவது இருக்குது சொல்லாமல் ஒன்றும் இல்லை. பயந்து விளையாண்டது என்னப்பா அங்கங்க பிரிஞ்சு பிரிஞ்சு இருக்கிறாங்களா முடிச்சிடறேன்.
Come on, you sons of bitches! How's that feel, huh? You like that?
Hurry, please. Please just tell me that's all.
I can't believe it. You did it. You
yes.
Wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Are you there? Well, Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back. Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news.
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't meet you, Lieutenant. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
Good night, eh? Yeah, I get that.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war. Hey! How'd it go? Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
It didn't work?
Sorry, Lieutenant. You're out of a job. Hell yeah, it
worked. Yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a walk with me, son. Please.
Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.